the 2011 annual convention. We have a ton of great things planned. We have good speakers, exhibitors, sponsors. We're doing Conference 2.0 this year.
Yeah.
It's really going to be great. It's going to get people very involved. Mm-hmm. So now we just need to figure out what to do for the Friday night dinner. So who has some good ideas?
Well, I have an idea.
Okay.
How about we have a barbecue in AWT President Trace Blackmore's backyard?
Oh,
he lives right there in Atlanta.
That is a flipping bad idea.
Okay.
I got it. How about square dancing?
Swing your partner.
Not so much.
Only square I'm seeing is that L7 loser of an idea.
Sorry. How about a midnight showing of Gone with the Wind?
Angela, you can get sponsors for the popcorn.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn for that idea.
Okay, well, obviously, you don't like my square dancing idea.
No.
But I have another one. How about swimming with the sharks at the aquarium?
Oh,
I like that. I like that.
Everybody knows I don't do aquatics.
I don't do sharks.
It doesn't matter either way, because that idea bites.
How about a magician?
How about you make that idea disappear?
Julie!
Awkward. I've got it. How about a murder mystery?
A what?
A murder mystery.
A what mystery?
Murder. She's saying murder.
A murder mystery.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Okay. You hire actors and they come in and they infiltrate themselves amongst your attendees at the dinner. And during the dinner, somebody dies.
Ooh.
And then the attendees work together to figure out who killed that person. I mean, this could be my big chance. People have always said that I should be on the stage. I mean, I can see it now. The winner is... You liked me! You really, really liked me! But I digress.
Angela, this conference isn't about you. You need to get over yourself. And you need to get over this idea, because the only murder that's going to take place at that convention is going to be over my dead body. And you know what? I got another meeting to go to. These ideas suck. I'll see you guys later.
Woo! A little negative there, isn't she?
Over my dead body.
Could be arranged.
I have friends in the Southern mob.
She doesn't even know why I had to leave Scotland in the first place.
I've been meaning to call my godfather.
All right, everybody, I'm going home. Have a good night.
Someone call the police? Inspector Clueless, at your service.
She's morally, ethically, spiritually, physically, positively, absolutely, undeniably, and reliably dead.
Inspector Clueless! Who do you think could have murdered AWT's marketing manager?
It could have been Angela Pike, the member services manager.
That will teach her to mess with the queen of AWT.
Could it be Kristen Hostler, registration manager? Or Nancy Copen, senior meetings manager?
It was nothing personal, just business.
Or was it Penny Willicks, vice president of operations and communications?
guess who's swimming with the fishes now?
Or was it Heidi Zimmerman, the executive director?
I just wanted everyone to have fun at the annual convention.
Or was it Ellen Cooper, exhibits manager?
I guess Julie was the one who did the disappearing act.
We may never know, but you can have your own murder mystery at the annual reception, awards dinner, and murder mystery.